from me, Miles!
Yeah.
least some venom will do the trick. Taste of venom.
Everyone needs me to be.
Yeah, you don't even answer my calls anymore, man. And what about MJ? You could have killed her. I know you're hurting, Pete, but you're better than this.
I know, but...
keep dying. I blame myself for that. They needed a hero, and if I thought some Sue could save them, maybe I'd be in your shoes now. But this kind of power is the reason they're gone. Not you, not me. Shut up! I'm not losing you, Pete! on, man. Just focus on me. Come on! You're stronger than this. You hear me?
These last few days. Miles, I'm sorry. Thank you for everything.
It's what Spider-Man do.
Spider-Man didn't save me back there. Miles did.
What now?
I have to talk to Dr. Connors. He said he knows how to destroy it.
Wait, what about Harry? Doesn't he kind of need it?
His dad is working on another cure. One that doesn't involve aliens.
You know, if you need me, I'm just a call away. Well, once I let my mom know this, she still has a son.
I know.
Just glad to have you back, man.
Dr. Connors, I got the suit off. It's contained, but what do I do now?
Bring it to Oscorp Tower. There's a tank there that will subdue it. I have to prep a few things first, but I'll let you know when I'm on my way. One thing before we meet. Now that the symbiote is off of you, how are you feeling?
Fine. I'm relieved that it's over. Ashamed at what I did.
It's not your fault. There's still so much we don't know. Just tell me right away if you feel any changes in mood, behavior.
But it's off me. I'm cured, right?
Very likely. Yes. Just do your best to keep that thing contained.
Copy that. Okay. I've been ignoring the city for too long. A budding photographer needs help? My people! I haven't told MJ yet.
Hello?
MJ, I got the suit off. And I'm so sorry for...
Go on.
For treating you and everyone I care about like absolute crap. I'm heading to Oscorp to store the suit until Dr. Connors and I can figure out what to do.
Does Harry know?
No. But Norman's been working on an alternate cure that's showing real promise. We can still... We will save Harry.
Well, it's a relief to hear you sounding like yourself again. Go wrap things up. I'll see you at home.
Had a lot more apologies to make when this is all settled. One thing at a time.
Okay. I'm heading over to Oscorp Tower now.
Right. See you there. But I can take him to a hospital. I knew those fireworks looked shady. Is he gonna be okay?
If I had to guess, he's only unconscious. But I better move fast just in case.
Where am I? Spider-Man!
You're okay. I'm just taking you to a hospital. And feel obligated to point out that personal fireworks are illegal in New York.
We didn't know. Just there for our brother, Lex. We lost him a few years ago, and he always loved them. So, we try to launch a few around his birthday.
I'm sorry for your loss.
Spider-Man? Wow. At least I can still wiggle my toes.
Just sit tight and let the pros take it from here.
Thanks. Actually, wait. If those fireworks we bought were sketchy, maybe you should check where we got them from. Some docks north of us between those two bridges.
I know the spot you're talking about. I'll check it out. Hey, your brother's getting checked out now. He suggested I take a look at where you got your fireworks from, too.
The dock guys? That's a good call. But watch out. I know I saw two of them with guns. Like serious guns.
Good to know. Thanks.
Bro, watch it next to that barrel. We can't make any money if our stock blows up. You want to do this? Get back to checking the guns and let me work my magic.
Explosives! Think you can help?
Spider's here! Call the boy! He ain't losing this fitness! You're not gonna win if you stop! I need a suit like that! Heads up!
We got this!
Fireworks are lit. To the river they go. Crap, the sparks lit two more. Just one crate left. fireworks. River, now!
Look at that. Happy birthday, Lex.
Was that you? Oh, man. I hope Mike saw that from the hospital. Lex would have loved it.
Just disposing of some illegal items. You guys take care.
Listeners, you know, I don't fabricate information just because of my personal feelings. What I'm hearing, I take no pleasure in delivering. But it's my duty to report it nonetheless. It seems the newer Spider-Man has gone missing. Now, we can all agree these vigilantes need to be brought to justice. But it seems that may never come to pass. A trusted source claims they saw firsthand Spider-Man captured by the hunters. Now, their track record speaks for itself. Should the worst befall this young man, I will be the last person to say, I told you so. Even though I was the first person to say it. Despite my campaign against these dangers to society, I don't wish harm on any other human being. So let us all come together and hope for Spider-Man's sake that he survives this ordeal. So he can face the courts and the punitive justice he deserves!
Who's the spider? Move it!
Think you ran a few reds, guys! Hey, guys! Can you drop yourselves off at the nearest jail? I'm starting to think this car might not be yours! These guys made. You remind me of another great spider I know. What is that? Looks mysterious. A Mysterium. I should let Miles know.
Thank you. finally got it off. My hero.
Harry. We've got to destroy it. It's too dangerous. I don't want you to lose yourself. Like I did.
Pete. Please.
You don't understand. Connor said it was...
I saved your life! You won't save mine? Do you want me to die?
Are you? Oh, God.
Harry.
No! Don't hurt him!
Evacuate.
stop this truck!
Hunt me! is all over. You fight like you have nothing to lose. Like me. Make this my final hunt. The end of all things. Compared to you. Final hunt, and I shall be your first! Let us show the world what death should be!
You want death? Then give up!
I want it to be worthy of me! Know what it's like to have your body betray you? Weakness will not claim me. If I am to die soon, I will die roaring.
You're just a little man.
I have conquered every land and tamed nature. That man. He's beneath me! That's it! Make me feel it! Make me your prey! Do not make me wait longer! Not now! I see your true form! You are death, clothed in beast flesh!
I've never felt such pain.
Yes! Will you send me to hell or not? Hold back! Why?
the spider could not. I have been patient for so long.
Mom. I don't... What did I just do?
Don't be scared, honey. You finally have the power to do what we've always wanted.
We're
going to heal the world.
How?
Let
me show you.
Thank you.
How am I gonna find you out there? Our EMF badges were RF enabled. If Harry's still wearing his badge, I can use Oscorp satellite dishes to find him. Please be wearing that badge. Great. Getting a strong signal that way. Time to move. This signal is moving around.